Hi guys, Tomas from Slovenia here, or as you also know me from my channel, Stemni Angel. So today we're gonna solve some engine problems on my little Japanese toy, that's Yamaha RX. So what we're gonna do is clean the carburetor and change a filter. So let's go over here to see what we're dealing with. So as you can see, I already put the seat off and some plastic covers off, and our carburetor is right here. So that's your fuel line, that's your air line, how you call this, throttle cable or accelerator cable, oil line, that's filter intake. This is probably automatic choke cable. So first we're gonna pull the air filter off because it's really tight and we won't be able to pull everything out at the same time. Of course, then all these lines out. Then we're gonna unscrew this, this and this too. So yeah, I think that's gonna do it. So yeah, let's do this. Well, here it is. Oh man, that was really, how you Americans call it, pain in the ass to take this off, right? Yeah, so let's take this fucker apart.
I'm the
So let's see what we have done. Okay, content.
Oh, first kick.